There is a mask of the character of people, and this, of course, it's constantly done by people in what in every society in order to function within the society without having to reveal themselves, because the revelation is antisocial. The revelation is what's called the personal remark, the emotion, the visible emotion has no place in society. And of course, this is something that is most necessary, because it takes away all the qualities that make your life away from people. The more organized society, the more you have these masks. Masks of happiness, masks of youth, masks of old age, and so on. If you don't fit in certain categories, you are out and you only confuse.